Welcome to Ski Rixen, a water sports cable park in Deerfield Beach, Florida. Ski Rixen is a water skiing system that pulls riders silently across the water without the use of a boat and is great for riders of all abilities. The cable system is fully operated from the launch center. The operator controls the entire device, including the speed, from one location. The operator hands the rider a tow and then engages the tow into the cable. Kneeboarders, skiers, water skaters, and wakeboarders simply wait for the signal from the operator, and off they go. Let's take a look at the whole system. There are booms at each corner of the park. The first boom houses the motor and engages the tow line. We'll take a closer look in just a second. The boom at corner 2 has a counterweight, and corners 3 and 4 have passive pulley wheels to complete the towing process. This is boom number 1, where the tow lines engage. There are 9 catches, and the first one will enter from the lower right of your screen, with the tow already engaged. It looks like two metal posts connected by an X. In this slow motion angle, the catch will appear from the bottom of the screen, and will hook the tow as it passes through the pulley wheel. Keep your eye on the tow towards the center of the pulley wheel. And here it is one more time, frame by frame. And it's a damn good thing we didn't get too far. I'm not the one that's right for you. So what happens when a rider loses his or her tow? The operator signals to disengage the tow from the catch, and it descends down this cable to the operator station. The operator secures the tow at the bottom, while the rest of the line heads back up to the top of the machine, where it waits to engage and start the process all over again. The end result? An eco-friendly water sports experience that you'll never forget. Ski Rixen, a great time for everyone.